guys like were total punks in a sense of like they were not fitting in the mold of what a punk should theoretically look like, you know.